Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So on today's video, I'm going to teach you how to get Facebook verification badge for f***. So let's go on. The first step is to go to Play Store or Apple Store. Search for VIA browser. VIA browser app. So this is the browser. Just download this app and go back to your home and launch the browser. By using VIA, you agree to our terms of use and privacy policy. Agree to this policy and go on. So on this page, you have to browse facebook.com or Facebook. So this is Facebook and this is the logging in page. So you just have to log into your Facebook. So this is the Facebook account. As you can see, I've just logged into the Facebook account. So this is it. But let's check for this Facebook account on other Facebook Lite app. So guys, this is the Facebook account using Facebook Lite app. Let's check the profile. As you can see, there's no verification badge on this Facebook account, both the paid one and the one. There's no any verification badge in this page, in this profile. So let's go on with the tutorial. Just go to the VIA browser and just go to the VIA browser and click on this menu bar. So just click on the menu bar, scroll down and click on settings. Then the next thing to click is on account center. Just click on account center. So this page will pop up and all I have to do now is to request to change your name by clicking on your profile name here. So just click on name. As you can see, three lists here: name, username and avatar. Just click on name to go on. So this is the page where you will change your Facebook name, and all you have to do now is to erase your current name. Just clear all your current name, and at this point you now need the JavaScript code to edit your name and add the so let's go on. As for the YouTube viewers, I've dropped this JavaScript code on my description, so you can just go to my description and copy this JavaScript code. So let's go on to edit it. So guys, at this point you have to go to your code editor app or your notepad. So I'm editing this JavaScript using a notepad app. So this is the code, this is the JavaScript code, and you have to do a few editing here. So firstly, under var full name, you have to add your name, add your new name here. So I'm still using Porchin also as my name. So after this, you can see this symbol here, this rectangle, this square symbol here. Just leave the symbol like that and continue with the next line. And below here is var first name. This is where you will input. This is where you will input your current first name. So let's go on. And the next line is var middle name. This year you will impute your current middle name. So I don't have any current middle name. Let's go on with the last name. Just impute your current last name here. So all set and done. Just copy all the code, select all and copy. Now go back to the VR browser. So this is the VR browser. Just click on, click at the top here. Just click at the top here, account center, and replace this link with the JavaScript code. And click on this arrow to proceed. So you have to repeat this like 4 to 5 times before it works. Just keep on repeating it. So that's after repeating this process for like 4 to 5 times, just refresh this page. So as you can see, I've changed the name. So let's go back to my profile, or let's use the Facebook light to check it. Let's go to the profile. So guys, as you can see, this is not the verification. You can see the verification. This is it. So this is how to get Facebook verification badge for. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks.